machane na bo di roba tangana etsa comeback ya mushumo wa shift ke during the week la tsa gore le ke nalelo le gore rena le wena relation ka lotse leng gore tlhakana le tsona tsa tsegile thaba ge le digela mntara ke tsefile skhatse go thimela no put aron sinyathela mabala
etsho into that's card to molwen bit nine ubanga ba khona abantu se next ba bangena tv siya ngicela to khani ba bize ngihlala phansi si shift ni songe because yazi ba abanye abanazi tense zobhatala but ke important ubana sonke si qhubeke sifunde sitshintsha indlela le siqinga ngayo soba because ba legavela hlasabe sobabini ke sama nesisfortune ukho na apha our sign language interpreter to make sure ndibana abangavayo njengami nawe bakwazi ufumana nabo information bakwazi ukukhula
we are not live and ukwazi ukusifonela into ningayenza ke ukhook chat na tv Facebook na ku Twitter @shift on SABC 1 ushele ukuthi wena injani le usuku lakho all right kanti kwathi nyana kwere artsene ngo what's in your mind
Alright, ngelisho ke mntase ke what's your manager namhlanje sikwazi uthatha ke iphone call yakho ngivile ukama into banasikho live so akwazi usifone like but ke sifumene email ekhuma ku Acon upodcast esethu maqhabela othi what's on my mind is the only reason when I'm a model school private school varsity nazo zonke le ikole ze zinemigumbo ezikhokhelwayo indlela nje yokwehlula abantwana abaphuma kumakhaya afumileyo namakhaya angathatha intweni phecelezi as much as kuthiwa sikhulekile thina ama bond fees kodwa sisecindezelekile umahluko nje ukuthi ngexesha kusaphethe abamhlophe kwakunebandlululo ngokwebala kanti thina sisacindezelelwa ukufuma nobuhlwembu that's very true and that's about education is very important so umuntu xa uzawuthajonga kukwena khomali kuyafuneka uye kwimhlambe isikole mhlambe esilizika elisezantsi iaffecta ifuture yakho loo nto leyo kubona all right kamo skipho mba what
Alright, kina kwa skipa na tsagore ke like checkisa what's happening in and around South Africa. Namhlanje I'm joined by u Zanele Khumalo to robotsa gore Napswa idira eng and wena hele gore u crash owner mo or owner crash or ba re like crash, right? A ke ratse gore sometimes ha o owner crash or ile mistress go crash ha ona di rights. Ha o tswala company ba ro bana gore setse what too much yanong. So o tseba gore go crash tsantse go le bokae. Le phego mto so that ukwazi go khola i 500. Si Zanele. Kunjani? Ha uputa rongela.
Hello Mazet.
Unjani
futhi? Yaphela kunjani?
Ngikhona.
Awuhle kanje namhlanje.
Ngifana nawe.
Ugezile fanda.
Ngifana nawe.
Inepha. King leta.
All right. Ngicela ukubulisa babukeli ekhaya. INAPSO it's the National Union of Public Service and Allied Workers right. meaning that it's a trade union for employees in any employment relation.
Okay. Leta ing.
Si representa kusho ukuthi simele abo mistress nabo principal ema crèche but not bona bodwa because the crèche in a gardener in a security so every personnel as a crèche si representa yona in terms of ama problems abanawo
liba thusa jongo mistress bona
owa manje currently into esime kuyo with the national government ukuthi sicela ukuthi abo mistress ema crèche sifila ukuthi they are underpaid abaholi imali ena and a crash it's a foundation ye education where that's the most prominent yo I level ebalulekile in terms of education ngoba if umntwana ungamgromanga kahle at that foundation phase angeke afike e university so sicela siyacela ukuthi at least abo mistress basema crash actually the entire staff as a crash bahole imali e market related masikhuluma nge market related efanayo nabase skolweni because a crash it's education so uma it's education ne basic education na education so employees in one sector according to labor relations must be treated alike so okwamanje sithi ku government sicela bayenze i benchmark u mistress waka grade 1 make ku 15000 i band yakhe sicela no secretary abe ku 15000
we principal wena e crash why ama mistress angena ama contract
ngizoba fair and honest this sector it's very illiterate kusho ukuthi ulwazi oliningi in terms of human resource and labor relations singabo principal asinalo kakhulu ukhumbule ezabo principal sijule emntwaneni because I crash were looking at I well-being yomntwana so ke manje as new entrants into the sector njengabo principal abasha ku sector we are saying kubo principal okudala siyababonga umsebenzi abomama abawenzile so we are saying let us enhance the sector silethe I human resource ne labor relations ema crash in terms of giving abo mistress I am a contract of employment UIF provident fund all those things
the reason why I'm a contract is that you know sometimes kuba nzima for mistress ukuthi complain maqala uthi complain ngendaba salary for instance if you getting paid 1800 you know ufuna increase kuba lento ukuthi angithi sokukhuluma kakhulu makhumani asambe ke wena uyo pheka umdoko.
Yes.
Yeah. Kahle kahle u mistress kahle kumele akhole malini. Ni checka kanjani? You check ngama age lo osana nama toddler kuba ne certain amount ayitholayo lo oku grade R kuba ne certain amount ayitholayo.
Okwamanje siswami through field work research, mm-hmm. what we've identified is that omunye nomunye ecrash wenza into yakhe. Hence, there's too much exploitation and discrimination. Yiko ke manje sesibize i-government ukuthi for uniformity kungu-sector yama-crash njengasesikolweni sicela bangene so that they must pay salaries zabo mistress once kuyi-government ebhadalayo because ukhumbule education ayi-ownwa yithi singabo. We are individuals like South Africa. You can't own education sector. It belongs to the government. Hence, we are saying, can they pay these employees?
But then, as an owner, I'm thinking, okay, ngifuna ukuba increasele nabo mistress laba, but I don't have money. And at the very same time, angifuna ukuthi ngiincrease ischool fees kuma parents. So ngizoyenza kanjani?
The only way it's sosa imali besides school fees, which is as a school fees are sicko enough, you've got to buy groceries, yabantwana, utenge everything, equipment, ubhatale nama salaries. So what we do, we rely kubo lotho. We rely with DSD. DSD also comes in terms of funding, Department of Social Development, yes. But that is not sufficient because DSD focuses on ukudla komntwana. Hence, we are saying basic education come in terms of labor relations, pay the salaries of the employees at
Crash. Training, because I feel like teachers, principal, but more than anything, I'm a board member now. Nabo, the owners as well, they need training.
Thank you.
Niyabangeta ngalokho.
Ngibonga kakhulu. We are saying to the government, 2017 January, let's kickstart the process. Can they call us basibize? Sihlale nabo phansi sincedisane because education, as you've alluded, you are right. It needs from right kuma board members because remember, as board members, they are top management. They need to develop, you know, a strategic strategy, say organization, so that they can incorporate other strategies. They can't do that.
Mm.
So hence, education must start from board members, principals, and the entire staff.
Abantu bafuna ukuxhumana nani bangathola?
Abantu abafuna ukuthi ukuxhumana nathi bangasithola ehead office yethu. Head office yethu is in Pretoria. Inumber yethu is 012-342-1674. ePretoria, NAPSO head office. That's where we are based.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu. Ngithemba ukuthi ama-principal nama-mistress bazonifonela.
Sibongile.
Siyabonga. Abutaron?
All right, that number again, 012-342-1674.
Yes.
All right, cool. Mamela ke mndasekhaya umama uyavuka ekuseni avasa abantwana because baza esikolweni andithi awugqiba enza ibreakfast kutye umntu wonke awugqiba akline awugqiba avase awugqiba aye emsebenzini awugqiba abuye emsebenzini azopheka kutyiwe utata ofika endlini ulahle ibhatyi yahlala funda amaphepha ne sithini ke mndasekhaya xa kunjalo izinto zitshintshile ngoku oomama zii-CEOs oomama abazii-construction workers they are soldiers out there is it fair into yobana xa ebuya endlini umama angancediswa nako utata kanye mhlawumbi ngoobhuti noosisi apha endlini or mhlawumbi umntana nentombazana kuthiwa wena nguwe uzawuayina ii-shirt zoobhuti bakho is it fair should men equally share in domestic duties that number again 012-342-1674 ne all right cool break
With rice that swells to perfection, cooked separate, fluffy and white, it's not surprising that everyone expects a little more. And more. After all, it's not just any rice. It's Tastic, perfect every time. Did you know, every year, millions of kids get school uniforms at PEP? Because millions of moms know PEP has the lowest prices on everything kids need for school. Our skirts and our short sleeve glad neck shirts are only $17.99 each. And these girls' shoes, only $69.99. Yes, we still have the lowest prices for South Africa's kids and moms at PEP.
This week you could be the next Lotto millionaire. SMS Lotto to 31314 to get winning Lotto and Lotto Plus numbers on your phone and stand a chance to win our Cash Buster Jackpot prize. SMS Lotto to 31314.
Get girls and boys white school shirts for only $9.99. 6 January, one day only. School feed with Jet. Feel good savings for everyone.
The Hollard Funeral Plan now pays up to 75,000 Rand within 24 hours. It also pays an additional 35,000 Rand per child towards their university fees.
The Hollard Funeral Plan now pays out up to 75,000 Rand within 24 hours of a valid claim, enough to cover the cost of a funeral and a tombstone. Losing a breadwinner can put a lot of pressure on a family, which is why when you take out a policy, you have the option to convert part of your funeral benefit to the provider benefit. This pays up to 1,500 Rand per month for a year to help a family cover basic living expenses. Simply send an SMS or please call me to the number on screen and we'll call you back. With up to 75,000 Rand paid out within 24 hours of a valid claim, it could be the best call you'll ever make.
Are you ready for something new and out of this world? Well, stay glued to your seat.
50 million people, that's 50 million riders. And let everybody know every story's double-sided.
You as confused as I am? Gross. There's really no reason to be. We have something special for all of our young viewers.
Don't miss the magic.
Right here, we're live on TV R1. Only on SABC 1. Msanzi, for sure.
It's my life, you know. Get down, get up, up, up in the for sure. Hey, Zulu, now Pambili, for sure. Hey, hey, Africa.
Sikwamkele kwakhona mntasekhaya namhlanje akwazi usifowunele because asikho live sidibanisele nje yona mntasekhaya because siyazi bazi iholidays ndihlele endlini ithe dolele jongani ithe denxe kumnandi so akwazi usifumana ke but ikwazi usifumana ke kwi-email yethu shift at sabc.co.za or kwi-social media ke zonke shift on SABC when the conversation still goes on phayana
you know to begin man because I'm thinking society as well plays a big role.
Yeah.
Uta bata feta ko stupu nga ba feta ba re. Mara o so dulang ka moena mara itshware. Ga ta go re ke le boneng stupu gore.
Ore me o ko montlung ele.
Wa re sa re ba thodulang ka montlung ya ba itshware.
Ore ba re ntate ko ntlung ele. Ore ba re bua botwa ko ntlung ele. Ba tlo re me o ko ntlung ele.
Ga bana ba dlala mo le ba letse me mama bona o kae? Bona ga ba ha ba letsila so.
But maybe ke the way tla go eleng ka teng. Me o tswaletse gore first of all, akere ke yona o rwalang bana wa pregnant. Secondly, ke wena o tlo ba nyantshang. Secondly, ke wena o tlo make sure gore so mme ga o le mme ko maseeng fela o tla ba mme le ko ntate.
Ke a tsoga ka 9 AM or ka 7.
E
tlo tlo ke na le meeting. Back to back 11 AM tshwanetse ke be ko shift.
Yeah.
Just after shift tshwanetse ke ko sports kilo director.
Yeah.
Fetsa ka 10.
Yeah.
Ke tshwere nako
nako fitlhela kae? Tshwanetse wa pay.
Tshwanetse ke maplay le gape.
Yeah.
Aowa.
Yeah, but I'm telling you to feel. Things have changed.
Pastor Zwan?
The guy.
Ninjan Bob.
I see.
This is all right?
The appellant.
The pot.
Me.
The guy.
The guy. Me.
Why, eh? Why the rest of so?
Well, Mariki, I don't know. I don't know. You know, kita ba hore ke ka mogho re o di swang ka teng because look we ha hona mothakare ngonna hore wena o hlaile o kolomaka look the best cleaners in the world I mean the best cookers in the world I mean
actually
oh this is good the chef ba wina ndi award
ha ba di chef
ke ba nna mo and ba kolomaka o bona monna parliament u dimu first man a kolomaka ita benya e benye wa tsaba ke benye ntwe ha o kaya ha ku di hotel mo le mo tsebetsa manna ku di flow ya teng ka ba wawa ka mo go ba le good ka teng mara ha fitla man hi you know why because ya hi it's not paid work so with a distinction or whatever game o tla ntlwaela msadie ke kwana if one ha 70 years so bona ri lwa renyatsa yani and that's where the distinctions o tsantsa getse papana or yani bang khafa ke patalo so u grant ke spanish man go bana there are consequences ha ba ri kulumaka tsantsa kulumaka ha ba ri ya first the man ha sai o tla bona
but is it because ha ri gola di tshosa kontlung ba tla re mosimane be yena o etsang ka dine nna e tla ba no tlhatswang dijwana o apeyang
mainly me we trade gore we otlile botsekeng mainly ke yona ntho ke godiso ya rona ene ke ratang gore ke it's a toxic upbringing gobane o fumana gore ngwana wa mosimane yena o tla dula mana o shebile television e se gare o ke o shebile television gare ke ha hai mo maru mana mana nena o tsantsa itse it's everybody thing ahla o tseba a hlatswe di na a kolomake a itse wena mushimane sa o fela gore o tseba ene re we always say boys will be all boys will always be boys. So I sit down alone. I see that ki ntwana e bohloko yena o godisa bashimani a tseba hore ha e mona o bane ha ke patalwe ha re le sekgile la
ya wena ke re ngwana mchimene o tlo hola a tseba hore wena wa itsetswa ha o itse
ene wa itsetswa wa patalwa wena ona yena ke ka ho batho ba volunteerang ke batho ba bomme ona bo ntate ona na hore nong kilo volunteer ha ba ntlo yena ta nna ke batla saka
sizolo ethu unguma kodi wo mxhosa ne
xa
kwamahlubi eke xa uzawutshata kukho oomama baxhasa abanza ndithi bakulaye bakunika imithetho yonke lanto but waba yi-career woman wasebenza waqoma mandibuyele ebhek ndizokwazi ukwenza imisebenzi yoomama endlini still yintoni akwenza ubuyele ebhek because sana i-career woman kaloku ubuya nge-red lips xa ubuya uthi makeup off nge-makeup remover uthi bed uthi ncwadi yakho yaqona.
You know, I'm not in the room, but I'm in the room because I got married 2005, got pregnant 2006, and then I decided I wanted to find out how to get pregnant, to meet him, to enjoy him, to meet him, to meet him. So from there, I shared it, and then we made a decision to find out how to get pregnant, let's take straight. But I figured out how to get pregnant, and I'm going to get pregnant. But it was so difficult because umthetho nje bethethisa ukuthi umntana oyintombazana ukhule esenza izinto endlini mina nikhule ndiseradweni from 13 years old so that is the age apho kulindeleke umntana oyintombazana ufunde ukwenza izinto ekhayeni so mna zange ndilifumanela thuba lobana ndifunde into yobana intombazana yenza iwashing intombazana yenza iyapheka yonke loo nto leyo. My sister used to laugh at me. I said, oh, can't pick when I say, as a man's
rice.
Yeah, man. Because there is, but there was no skill there because there was never time for me to be taught ekai.
So now, fly kanda.
So now going back and doing my god, I'm shame all bawo wafuneka nifundise kwenzi papa kuqove yena mna at least ndisibeke isonga azosiva uba sivuthiwe na and then sizakwazi ukutya wanifundisa nezazo zinto uba umntana xa ilila naye is a first time parent nam the first time parent but yena kokwabo had the privileges of being raised by a grandmom and a granddad.
Oh, yeah.
So wabona ke ngoku olakukhathalela utata omkhulu wakhe like bendisitshizwa nsithi utata omkhulu wakhe would wake up ebusuku azobajonga uba bombathile naye ebusika eshele kuyabanda kaloku bombathile na so those are the things that he taught me, you know. So everything that I know yoba ngumama he taught me those
things.
Really
interesting.
He taught me how to put shoes on my kids so that bangagodoli. My kids, they suffer from bronchitis and all those things. So this guy would come back from home and say, if ungcumisa abantwana izihlangu xa ilanga litshona igama lam lasemzinamndu nosolomz abantwana bazukhohlela uye kwagqirha. Ndayifunda le nto nyana abantwana bam bakhohleli abalala esibhedlele because he has taught me how to take care of the kids. On Sundays, wow. I would come back from church and think, oh, church was good, hallelujah, now let's rest and there's no food. And this guy would say, you know what, in a loving way, my grandmom would come back and the oro crusher and the 5 liter sihlale phansi. So he would create and narrate the story of the grandmom.
My goodness, if many jackpot as wena jonga if many jackpot guys.
So he would narrate the story to me that this is what the grandmom will do bake pie watermelon and she would cook umlekwa and they would enjoy themselves and she would tell them stories of how she grew up. So I started saying, oh, okay, maybe he's trying to say I must cook.
Yes.
Ndafunda ke ngoku I became interested in the art and yeah, now I'm a best cook. He taught me, he gave me the love to ukufuna uthanda to please him, you know, because ingxaki yethu singabantu abangoomama these days we think that pleasing your husband means you are a subordinate okanye uyimetha okanye into nto, but it feels so good to please a man that teaches you how to please him and you have to be very attentive to know ukuthi what is it telling you. We are born
in naya please.
I please and naya. Definitely.
It can be only one way.
No, it can be one way. And you know what? We've been married for 11 years and these 11 years we've been able to have that balance because of that. I'm not that bad. There are things that
ukubekho khona lapha simbone yazi mina wakho.
He's such a good guy because ungumfundisi, he's a motivational speaker. So I think those things he practices what he preaches.
La hao wena ho etsa halang
ya no mina nya pheka mara maqanda no pheka. No, I mean sonke sine responsibility yokufundisa abantwana bethu ngithi ngiyamthanda lo baba ngifuna ukumita lo baba okushadile ngifuna ukumita
sonke
yeah siyafundisana sonke you know I think it's in a responsibility yokubheka the bigger picture ukuthi yipi iSouth Africa esiyifunayo ngempela ngempela yipi ifuture esiyifunayo as a country and then from there we must start from lapho ukufundisa intwana zethu indlela e right yokuphatha ikhaya because thina senza i marriage counseling masifika sithola labafana laba bashadile ne but they don't have a clue what they are doing abana clue bakhuliswe umama wane babafundisile ukuthi no wena mele ube indoda akazi ukuthi ubudoda lobu yini so mele siqalele phansi manje ukuthi ebheka la outyam ubudoda akusuki ukuthi nentshebe ubudoda izinto ama decision umele uprovide stability because khona izinto emele sizidefine sithi indoda must provide what is it ukuthi uprovide ini it's not money uprovide stability ne direction this is very very important and then imali sizoyenza sonke and yala indlini futhi sizoyenza sonke asihlanganeni sidecide ukuthi thina la kazwane sifuna ukufika kuphi and wonke umuntu mele adlale i role yokuthi kazwane afike la kiwa khona mina nginabantwana abayi 4 girl boy bonke ake akunamfana kunantombazana sonke siyenza i role ne responsibility yakazwane ukuthi kazwane siyapi as a family ngoba siyale sonke asiyeni le and sonke sizoyenza show ukuthi siyafika le esithi ukuthi ubani oyenza kanjani it doesn't matter
kithanda the uyibeke ngakhona ukuthi sonke nabantwana siyenza okwenziwa kwazwane so ikhaya lekhaya lenu nonke awushayile into ukuthi ekukwami la so kusekhaya sonke but then that ibotha iqedile kayithori I mean for one of the things khale ni le tabaza re bontate ba tlatsa ba msebetsi bo di mine bo me na ba sasebetsi so maybe automatically ni tabaza re me o tekotlung so ke na tla kuluma ka ke na tla phehanga etseng ne yenze ke situation e o kapa ke fela mentality will ka mentality e ile on gore ke the way batho ba inaganeng ga se tlhago
no ke kintho e bua nyeo ke ka nakwane and mihla ya fetu ka nakwane uno gore you will be hunters nalwe o tla tsama o lo tsela wetseng mari me o tla dula mona yo le wa le ntjela o ri kimosadi o tla sala hai o tla etsa hona le hona le hona mari ho hai bulele uri ntho tsena we born into them you see
why kana go e ho tsa decision eo ho sa re bo mme e tswang di lo sela di lo tsoma bo ntate ba sale ka tlo
kana go e fumana uri o re netaba tsa ba utshaba uri ha o tsama ya o le mme o lo go ba di tawu o lo go ba phofolo tse hla ba ntate ke na o tla tshwara molamo o tla etsa empa ntho tsa ntse re yetse a rona we must always distinction uri ho ha o bulela uri ha wena o tsama o go ba le tawu ho o bulela uri wena you are inherently superior ho ona ke taba uri fela ntate ana bua di goals ke taba uri di goals tena ha ga di etsa maro you see la re tsa goals tseo ha di tla me a di re bolelle uri ka ka bo di go rona ge di etsa maro ona he is smarter than this one because I tsa role ya bon hona le ntate ntwa e bua ya hona le ntwa e botlhoko go ntse re bua ka yona gore mehla e fetuile o la bua o qala ntwa ba ke di CFO ke di CEO ene papa nya rona le bomme le bontate ke ka mogoreentswe maro ha o bolele hore dithotsa rona ke tswa tsa re service ang kolomaka so re service matso
ke re ke
bona bona no ho era o feta
so ile go ana so re di service ang kolomaka
a ke so ikuturo ka po hore motheno o ganna ka sethosa etsa ka pele wa ile mme ka bo ganna ka sethosa e le ntate ge tsa ka matso ndi ena ke lucky le lenga le service tso ha ke sa go no phe ke re a wa bona hore Ba bona ke ke purinyana.
A ke re pele ntate bota ha re nyala. Ke tsada nyaliwa. Mona o tlabe a re hore ha bo mona e tlabe nthona hore re monyetse re batlo bona hore o gona go kolomaka. So after getting married e tlabe nthola gore ha ile kotisa ha bo mona pele re gona re bona gore o tlo ke mosadi o tlo tsoga ka fo o tlo gona tlhatswa wa sene o tlo gona opela monna ha ena.
And how are some people going to feel? Kids want to have their own meeting. If one of them about one about to, that dream is going to be against the talent. One chance, a lot of them who will be who are better. Chance, a lot of it's a tear. I think you, live on a ban of answer by the righty, Baba Yanya, where Chance, a lot of call my girl, I buy them to we. But how shaver society arona, unfortunately, society arona, Kuriona is predicated. Ibeilwe, who had a name boom. How non-dwell is a thing. ile go so hatella bomme ke ka ba culture o tle le bua ba rena ba rwa tseba keng em mosadi ke mabogo o ke matso as if rona re le babile re na matso o dutse so ntse re tsantsa re bua ka tsone ke ntwe ntate a e bua ngono re tshwantse bana ba rona ha holo holo ba bona hore mari ngwana wa mushimanone o kana wa khona o phela o kana khona o kulumaka go bontse tsena a gone ge di etsa ka matso ba foeng and ha di etsa ka matso ke tshwantse re fetule ka mogo ge sebedisanang ka teng
sa di ke tshwenye le wa mabone
eish ba re go be go botla le dikali di ema gore ba make sure tsa re ke ba re go ena ke setso ba le re a o dire le tamputo o a o tlhompi ba ra ke ba se ka se breaking no xa se buya se ya qhubeka sa thindo bana ngo bana o wa iqala into bana gender and domestic work fineke hlolo lo hlo bana xa u ndane ntombazana fineke wena upheke uti wane no but bakho is sheds because we ntombazana should men equally share in domestic duties.
Pick and Pay helps you make every rand count. Get a 500 ml Monster energy drink for 13 rand 99, 200 grams of Baker's Eat Some More biscuits also for 13 rand 99, assorted 1 liters of Parmalat custard for 19.99 each, and a 2 liter tub of dairy made farmhouse ice cream for 29.99. So make every rand count only at Pick and Pay, available in store and online.
Do you want to learn something new every week? Then Nandi Me is just the show for you. Learn how to exercise well, eat well, live well, and enjoy a healthier, happier lifestyle. All this and more on Mnandi Me. Catch us every Thursday at 2:30 and repeat broadcast every Friday at 11:30 right here on SABC 1 Msanzi. For sure.
Yazi ukuthi ngibona ungezi la. Angifuni umka masole. Angizobuyela kuwena.
Ukhuluma naye ngithi.
Ubani yena?
Musukuzenge silima mabaso. Bukhuluma noThidi.
Ekuyi business.
Pho yini leyo ongafuna ukuthi ngibe nezintolo zayo?
Ngayishayela inombolo yokugcina bengiyithinte.
Oh, khona isithandwa sakho sojabula ukuthi mina nginesikwele khohlwa.
Generations, the legacy, tonight at 8 on SABC 1, presented for sure.
Swazane bana machoza maninga business. Get depender ekuthenini like la ukhulele khona yabo abazali beni banikhulisa kanjani. Like mina nje ekhaya sazalwa siyabafana sodwa, so bese ngeke sizo dependela kubantu besimama ukusidala machoza. So nje thina ekhaya ukupheka kupheka thina, clean thina. Say washela umama ube khona, yes washela sakhula, but then sesikhula leyo responsibility by the same thing, you know, senimadala manje mzoyibona
ke la gana gore in the world le fatile re philang kolona today a go sa tshwana le khale. So ka believe na gore like a go sala gore ba sadi ke bona tshwantse ba itseng more chores for the mere fact ka gore ke basadi like le rona ya ka like batho ba banna like we can also like do like mosebetsi o mongata go tshwana le bana go tshwana le basadi. So a go ya ka nna na ke nagana gore like just balance go ya ka nna.
Ja, ik denk bij ons wel van vrouwmensen is meer mensen wat in de huis zijn weer dan man-mens. Vrouwen doen meeste huis schoonmaken, squattel goed en zien dat alles is recht in de huis, ook weer als vrouw. Mans doen net buiten weer, jaart schoonmaken en zo aan. Dus so, ik denk vrouwmensen doen meeste huis weer dan man-mens.
Kinana, bomme ba na dishes tenga doctor bontate because they have to clean, they have to cook, they have to do the dishes, the laundry, they have to do basically almost everything. And then bontate in tshwetsa ba yetse ke garden sometimes if it's not garden or and then there's it.
No, anusi tsheketane ba ba nuna ba tsarile ba ba bana go tsa mmere le tsikolo sa nena. Evanu lava loko va endla xilo va rhanga ku barizina va hleketa hi xona se va va sati a va rani va hleketa vo pfumela xin'wana xin'wana
ngicabanga ukuthi bayalingana because siyalingana a man can do that, the woman can do that, so it's quite equal.
No, ekuka culture yina so vanhu va vasati n'wansati fane va hasi ka n'wanuna, n'wanuna va hehla ka n'wansati. So se ni vona n'wansati a nga ri na chosi ku n'wansati ya fanekele ku nyiketa n'wanuna swakudya or swin'wana na swin'wana.
Credit to our producers, those voices
well done.
Well done. Africans root will stronger, Chivenda, Sipedi, Zulu, Scots.
Yeah.
Well done too.
I know, well done. But I want to tell you, I want to tell you, just because I fit a good thing and I had lean.
Yeah.
I school have given us care because it's phone like a phone in, of course it's phone and I got us to email, shift at sabc.co.za and then go social media is going to shift on SABC One. Should men equally share in domestic duties? Because I asked Makutala, Kota, oh, mama, no, sis, in Gaba, Nagaba, Nagaka, Ekaya. Come over, Lisa, to my show, already. Stupid, I can't do Nila. I keep some more thing with that.
So, then most women there do not pregnant one, na chuta no kela makai. Kwenza kala ni so mama bona in tota quickly na bavanga ti marum shatelen.
No, he was not. He was not actively involved cleaning.
Okay.
Per se, but he would, last no go like he would talk about how he grew up, and how he would like the family. The direction ukuthi family yakuthanda ukuthi benjani, not that he was enforcing how he grew up on me, but wabona ukuthi there's nothing there wabona. So he took it upon himself ukuthi, you know, if you could do 1, 2, 3 sizoba, you know, he still cooks, you know, he's very good at cooking. Saturday breakfast are his most of the time. He does that with the girls because I love my sleep, so they let me alone on Saturdays in Yalala, and then maqanda, then I wake up pretending that's what I think. It's appreciating each other, because when I do what I do now, because nam ndiyenza, it's just that ngoku I'm praising him because ngiyabona ukuthi in the world out there amadoda amaninzi aqinezele. We take about and meeting ngathi ngabantu abasiqinezelayo. Yes, we know there's domestic violence. Yes, we know ukuthi there's gender based violence. And yes, we know ukuthi there are some men, majority maybe, that think ukuthi they can walk all over women. But I just want to come here and say there are men out there who are still actively involved in raising their young families. And Leonard Eternal and Dita Mufundi Subana, this is the direction they tatua by his family. That's what we have in my house. It's not as if I don't have dreams. I'm still at home now. It's not as if I don't have dreams. It's not as if I don't have things I want to do. But we've decided, we have these two beautiful plans of two beautiful mansions. But in order for us to finish and actually live in one, let's start and take all our resources and build this one mansion, which is Sonke, which is his vision and what he's doing. Let's build his mansion. See, born, see, I can live in it. And then now we can... resources. Mamboleko, what would you like to do? Then minage, I want a papa, I want to do this, I want to do that. Then he can...
But
I want to come, Learul, he told us society now. I want to get married, but the banabarona who are young, aspirant, getting into marriages. It will fit in Aquina. The majority of our young women would actually say that, look here, this is what we want. And young men, because it's no more, I mean, look, I have 3 kids, and one of my children, my son, I mean, you know, he's the best cook. I mean, last Christmas, they go high. I mean, how do you go high? Yes, I don't fishy. I shop, but they tell one fishy. I abra fishy gun.
It's fit bride.
He might even fish. He's in go home. Fish. I shop, but they tag. I shop. I bet. I this. I read your book. Nothing can say. Or I'm going to get a good excuse. But I want to understand.
Already you mentioned something, Wati. It's not like endlini uyanyanzelwa, and it's not like naye uyazinyanzela kumyeni wakhe. And amadoda amaninzi abaphandle bacindezelekile, yes. It's because bakhule ngalo ndlela. Ukhule ekhaya utata akhe sithi indoda kufanele ibe nje. Yeah, ne. How do we begin to change la mindset, see shift the mindset, see the global society.
Yeah, sure. You see, nami ne nkule nkulele kasi. Ngi outa sekasi, nkula nale mentality lena. Because iyasiza le mentality ukuthi kusebenza bomama ngoba isiza lokuvilapha kwethu yaba because kumnandi imindoda lana manje kanti uyatswafa grand grand so mina ngasizwa yini ukotiza my wife uyawakotiza uyawabasedladleni
okay
and my mother was there she was observing this thing uyangibona ngihleli ngifunda iphepha ngiyenza yonke lento imedi lokhu iyaspana la I already langibizele ekamereni lasinhlanhla ozayo yathi nipheka and remember ukuthi umama ukhulele from the culture la vele
ukuthi umama yena
umama we but wangibiza the very same woman wangibiza wathi pheka la if ufuna unkosikazi ophilile o happy assist athi ngokubhekile la uvuka awenzi niks unkosikazi wakho wenza yonke lento le if uzoqhubeka kanje lo nkosikazi uzomluza lo and you won't enjoy her the way you're supposed to ngaphaphama nami kuthi yini ngisizwa abantu umama ngilowo ngimdala ngisizwa umama manje sekaya ngibonisa ukuthi hayi mfana wami uyabhayiza manje mawenza so ngoba lo muntu lona kusamele angithi usafuna ukuthi alale nawe and with an open heart and a fresh body so why you abuse then ngaqala ngaphaphama ngathi ngaqala nyana kugeza izitsha nyana nami oh kanti kumnandi ugeza izitsha ngaqala ngibiza intwana yami manje asigeze lezi zitsha lezi then yabona so sicala somewhere what is it that I'm trying to say good naba abantu abadala bangasabi once bayibona let's say bavakashile kwakho bayakubona ukuthi nzani babakubiza wathi hayi ndoda this is not how to do it
then
umfazi ubanjwa ngendlela so ngoba kumele sifundise manje there are so many there's so much unlearning that needs to be done in South Africa
and that learning unlearning iba painful iba uncomfortable but it has to happen because nakhona nthono ibuya around and khona lo ha ba ka kena uno u uthi u hlatswa dijana
It's so funny ukuthi sometime last year bengicela ukuthola our last born so mina no mama say we teach outside we are teachers we do counseling and we go all out so she was preparing something then I had to take my little one ngimpepe la while I was cooking for her as I was doing that my daughter ushaya isithombe ulahlela ku Facebook it is my status that time it was I don't know how many thousands of comments abantu who were shocked ukuthi endoda uphepha umntana uyapheka ebhodweni kanti ubuphi mama then I started teaching ngathi hey owami lo mntana engimpepile wenzwe yimi lo mntwana lo ngimpepile and lo nkosikazi lo ngale owami nina angendawo
sikuphile sisebe ku Facebook sasekhona
sisasekhona ku Facebook if you go to my page ubela uzabona lapha and I'm trying to say look ndoda le ntombazane le uthe uyayithanda number 1 angithi number 2 you want to make love to her ebusuku angithi and you want
well not ebusuku nje but
okay sizayilungisa
but it's alright
phela abafundi abafundisi basasebusuku
ayakuzwa ayakuzwa
as I said ukuthi anytime is tea time angithi ithi uphuza ebusuku uphuza
nasemini
absolutely
but maseka khathele lo muntu and lo mntana and ngifuna ukusho one statement lo muntu owathi singabi involved in raising our kids was roba was roba the lessons mina I've got 3 kids as I said laba abanye abayi 3 batholakala ngisaseyibhari ngiyintwana ngiyenza zonke into ezibe the last born I'm realizing ukuthi I lost so much now I'm involved on this little one I'm learning so much understanding i language ukhulume nomuntu ongakwazi ukukhuluma then you have to dig deep into your instincts to try and understand this person's talking it hey wasiropa lo muntu lona wathi singabi involved usiropile impela
there's a business doing that with my younger sister's first born umthana wokuqala embeka angibheke beka ngisaba asana kuma 6-7 months and actually started walking his own angibheka One time ngiyangena yabheka athi Hayi uyakhuluma lo
muntu exactly
and then lapho siyathi every time ngiyambaba ngimbheke ngibithi kithi kithi and you have this communication
language that you understand exactly asabona ukuthi sirojiwe lana I'm trying to say I'm a better man today because of actively being involved in the grooming of my children
sure when you're talking about this unlearning what the past
mina basenze sone Masibuye ku past after a break.
Okay.
Yeah, so alena kakuhle. Ndazi ke uba ngaba you actually preparing to get married, Chonga. I'm sure this is one chapter in the marriage counseling. Yes. Nibufumana free up akwa
shift. Yes. So exciting. Uzuthi
asiphanga next ebomini. All right, break.
Is your order?
I think this is not exactly what we ordered. I ordered a Coca-Cola Zero.
No problem. I can give you a new improved Coca-Cola Zero Sugar that tastes more like Coke. Here is the Coca-Cola Zero Sugar you ordered. You still look like you need a Coca-Cola. Why don't you sneak inside your bag? Forever you feel, together be real, together enjoy. Try the new Coke Zero Sugar.
Nyaga akunyakaze SMS uTip ku 31314 thola macebo kongcwe ukuthi ungayithola kanjani indoda yakho yamaphupho futhi ukhesha ngo 10000 rand ungaba owakho kulenyanga SMS uTip ku 31314 manje
then after lapho washona
rolungwana amasakin am your father on crime.
Wena ngabe uyajabula ukuthi uyangibona.
Ikhumbule ekhaya ethanda ukukwazisa mbukela ukuthi saqhubeka nomsebenzi wethu okuhlanganisa imindeni elahlekile. Kuleso sikhathi sizobe sikuphindela ezinye zezindaba ezathandwa kakhulu ababukeli bethu njengesicelo sabo. Thamela ikhumbule ekhaya njalo ngolwesithathu kusihlwa ngehora leshagalolunye lapha ku SABC 1.
From SA's leading female directors.
No, ke 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 se pela ne. But then ka tla ke mo hopola wa tsoba mo botsebeng, mo hopola wa ka hore.
Msanzi's number one storyteller follows the lives of these women.
So babu na imali mo songo ntshata.
Definitely.
So nda ninga nge musi imali.
And when life is at its toughest, keep it together.
No wonder they want you people to go.
Stay strong.
So now I'm you people.
You are right now.
And party on.
Hi. Okuthi kuba le side and isela is strong.
Don't miss the NFVF Film Festival every Thursday night at 8:30 on SABC 1, where life and TV are one. Please note that Scheme Sam will move to SABC 2 weekdays at 6:30 p.m. for the duration of AFCON 2017.
Yeah, like in a relationship, I don't think Nkabali any problem because like I believe like muso okile ko relationship in lena akidula lena more especially like ntshwantse vele like re tshusane vele ke skare ke musadi and then ntshwantse vele I say 1 2 3 yabona maybe let me say for example like kana ko yo vele rena le ngwana ko ntlung yabona maybe like she na ka ba busy ka ngwana maybe lena I can also help her vele go like ke muthuse ko ntlung ka ntsho tsa o tshwana le bo khuphega go cleaner and stuff.
I just do, I don't know, though I'm from that type of like background where a girl's supposed to do everything, I still feel a bit, I still have that feeling that guys should also like help, at least with small tasks like washing plates, it's just something small.
How would they, your relationship come to you, Nkosikazi, you so chabula kakukazi. Tell you it's dinner nyana lana, I'm sharing a surprise shandisi. So your relationship comes to you, Oman wants okay fine, Nkosikazi na mtu katele. Jay, I'm going to spoil it now because I'm going to spoil it. Then, that day I'm going to so she's going to do that. So, relationship with my boyfriend,
I'd prefer us to be equal and do things equally. We didn't talk about fun. Omong if there's something, I've been to Omong. Instead of DNA, there's something that's right. And then I hear from other people, yeah.
Yeah, we can share it. We know when I'm one in a little astiva up to me. So, so funny that we share a group. Superwoman in Singapore.
Yes, I would. Basically, just him helping me with the dishes and so on. But the rest of the things in the house, I would do it all by myself. And he just like gives to me his part that he has to do as a man.
Bangawa share, bakunubenza izinto kanye kanye, bakunubenza izinto umuntu osifazana azindayo nomuntu osifisa azindayo.
As I inalibo abuti by 3, libo by 2. Yeah. So
re share di chores sometimes let's say today ke na apeyang and then ka sala ke ofa ka apeyang jalo every day we change and then ka di weekend cause ka fela re kontlo we share ourselves for banana ba itsang ba shimane ba itsang
ntate but how do we then change mindset ena enang basadi banang lona le banana banang lona hore mosadi ke mosadi tshwantsa etse sebetso etsang ke basadi ba bang or msadi pili ba hore ke na mosadi ai akena choice ai ngani asakwazi ukuthi siye kule society asakwazi ukuye kitchen part because meling pegging sele nabantwana
or athi mina ye umuntu ubaba endlini busy yapheka ngazi uphekelani because yimi uba umama
sendlini
wabona that is one ubuyile something profound deep there must be kuru tsantsibenali these few individuals bank and the lead but I'll give an example. I have a father, a friend, that two in fact kinda thing umalo le bra Eddie at in club, you know, you would have msebenzi ko gae, you know, bra Eddie di jana ke tsa gae, everybody knows e ka ba pampanya di jana, that means umandla umalahle nobani bayabona babona oh bra Eddie and he is a patriarch of the house but tamanela la yeba watsibala uri hey how ka tawdi msebenzi ufedile mangotla ba le mani mangotla ba le mani but motho a tloetsa ntho. I'm trying to say that there must be those men but timo bangata who will take the lead mthwana yetsa ya upeng so that we need to create a pool of those men that thing nqumalo how you go deep groove ko hay ba hey JR that thing nqumalo awa shapa piece kukulumaka ubonekana ko ha ke kena ke tle wena o shapile gao. Now that means he is exemplar wa bontsa re bona o tsetse o tsantsa ka matso a le mabe bra edimani kwa tsebahala in the whole family how na le msebetsi wa twa ha batho ba tsa mamana o re di jana ke tsa, can you imagine, he's about 70 something but everybody knows uri tamalani le rata di jana le msadi wae house roads what say what ah edi motlwele ndijana batla buya ka zuzulwa as easy cha ezakhe uzoshaya into engishoyo kamo warabutswa hawo then we need to have those individuals and because it's not a process it can't happen once because could tsantsa be patient as well it can't happen you know ka kapilinyana because kam khone go hudiswa ka teng mara ge tsebe hore you know ha monno mong a ka yetsa you also need a society e tlo re support because ha mfanele etsa jwalo ai tsi a jile phetla ntwe a ntwe a jile phetla aw di mana ntwe
and into a market in fact interesting ko mafung le ko manjalo sometimes how to laba phele a ke buika tsika ka meletlo e ya catering meletlo e ho peiwang go tlo pizza ya papa o thola le bontate
yes
ba
yeah
ba le nama ya teng bona to le mo but then motho ko hae ha phe yena it doesn't make sense
about there's no paid work man le mafung there's no paid work man mafumane ke taba di sentiments ya hey what's about to talk to mama ka tsana le tsa ha no to someone because what's about bona your mother in law ne ne mo hao me wa murudi powerful and ke bomme ba itsa ntwe na
bona
hangata ha ge yo ge le bontate in the lives of our children ke bomme ba rudisa so e ba mme a tsala ba tlo mme ha hore o ratse ba ke
sisa unlearn jana bo sacho before the break
to unlearn it's not a man's duty alone there's so much that men need to unlearn ngendlela bakhule ngayo and how powerful and strong and masculine they are but us too. I remember I was a newlywed and I was so and as he formed in my mom's and my dad's marriage so I would look at my husband and I would expect him to act and behave like my father and my father although he was permanent today my mom was not a single parent but he was not there you know he was never there on big days he was never there on birthdays he was never there you know he was never there so I had to unlearn the fact that umyeni wam ebendidika xa isendlini e off
hi bonjani
funa ndoni apha go somewhere imini zawuphela uhlela the whole day what are we going to do here together the whole day so you know those things don't I had to unlearn the fact that men do not have to be absent from the home in order for them to be husbands they don't need to come back home drunk in order for them to be husbands they don't have to beat on me and hit me you know in order for them to be husband I don't have mandi sokole akandinga imali in order for him to be I had to unlearn that was it xa ingena eminyango mina ngithi ishathi ukuthi ningathi shathi because I've heard this conversation somewhere you know uba ishirt xa nje inobukhe wahamba samo wakhulula so masilwe ngalendaba yale shirt ngoku ingekhoyo le nto yale shirt you understand and every argument needs to I mean every
agreement
argument has to escalate to an argument, and that he has to beat me up. So it got to a point where I must provoke, I must make this thing be heated up. You know, without even me thinking, but this is what I'm doing.
Yes.
So this is what I had to unlearn as well as a
but
wife.
But if you can join the moment, it shifts again, this I need to unlearn.
Like, I'm not trying to paint this man as a superman, but he would see, he would sit down and I had to calm down. And I would say to him, listen, I've been like this since 1984. I can feel umsindo coming. I would explain to him how I'm feeling, you know, because he wouldn't understand. But we were just talking about this trip, you know, why is the trip turning into a fiasco? And I'll be like, because this is what I've seen acted out growing up.
That means we don't really, if it's a 50-50, Harsa needed me to Muskundung.
No.
You need extra help. Help. Especially, it depends even. My wife and I, we are both pastors. The role we are playing as leading the community. At home, sometimes we do need help because now we don't only run this family. There are many other families that we get involved to.
Yeah.
So we need that.
But also, you're not suggesting that the wife is a maid.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because Omumutu, he gets married for wrong reasons.
Yes.
Or what's again? I need a helper. I need a supporter. Somebody to compliment.
But even the maid itself, it's not a maid, it's a helper. My mom taught us that.
Yeah.
My figure, umama lo, my figure, umama lo, ekhaya ezosincedisa. My mom would sit us down and have a meeting and say, this is uma spanban. Uzosinceda apha ekhaya. Wena olwethu, you're going to start sleeping pants because ushiye ibed yakhe and her comfort to come and make sure that wena you are assisted here. So we need to, basibaphathe in such a way that nabo they feel like they are part of a family and they learn something. Mama buyela back ekhaya, bakwazi ukuthi, hu, wambolekwa ndifunde. So in as much as we need them, I do dislike e-washing with passion. And katali, nobody ends when a washing machine, nobody ends when I don't
and
like
and
it.
And like what I like, I mean, you know, even with this disability, I want to know Alula. And that's what it costs again. That cheaper, I'm not
cheaper.
It's the best thing I love in the home, in the house. Alula, though it's Alula ups and downs, but it's the best. And I have a good excuse. It is the intention. What's it? What cover? I spy.
I just thought that counts.
Also, there's another element in Melissa's. You see, it needs Abu Baba, which is humble, really, to be able to assist Endlin. But if you lose the job, you lose the power and everything, and at that time, you will need to know, for me to add value like I, lo baba wengati loyan, nalo mama wawashin, atisba yegise kancane ngizenze mina lezi zinto so that I'll add that value endlini. I mean, these things into that has helped me nami ukuthi ngikhulu kwe ulahlekelwa everything. And we realize ukuthi why ulahlekelwa everything, and you need to learn something. Okay. Now, we used to spend so much money. Now, I think wenze mina lo msebenzi. And as wenza, you are adding value ekhaya, you are being respected at the same time, you get your dignity back, and then you realize, lento le yayenzeka kanti.
One thing that I found very funny quickly, if ngivakashela, let's say, I don't like doing dishes, ne?
You don't like?
But I don't like doing dishes. But if ngivakashela chomi yam, and mhlambe kukho I would do them, and it's usually nicer.
Yeah.
It's I don't understand it. Even as I'm, but as omnye umuntu, because maybe the thing is different. It's just different. You are nice.
No, because the color and element. Yes, we like that as men. You see, that's another thing when we teach men.
In closing, that the butter ring.
Well, in closing, look, times have changed. There are new challenges, there are new opportunities. All of us, we benefit from each other, from one another. Those days, women are not a people that must be oppressed. Relationships are there to be enjoyed. So, handlingly, we must change.
Relationships are there to be enjoyed.
Should men equally share in domestic duties? Poll results, 65% are to areas, 35% are to no.
So, the 35% is our unlearn, I guess. 100%. At the end of the day, we are all human beings. Let's all enjoy each other. I couldn't even know you went into Lomdu.
Yes,
Nabandu and Abaco. Mind,
I mean, I'm going to tell us the link that this is where you're sitting there.
Hey, you better bring the cash. You better bring the cash, Edrika.
All right, ke fela jolo hela nna re la ka tsoka ke tsapa hore e o tshabotsa ha go le gore o ithutile tse dingata.
All right, something ke batla go e bua.
E bua.
A ke tsebile ke.
Like if got 40 seconds.
Ne?
Yeah.
I get to chill after the show. Ke rata bona
nje. All
right, next on shift.
Another shift.
All right, sharp. Yeah.